Turning to this now, there are 44 new names on a growing memorial in Augusta tonight honoring victims of homicide in Maine, including the 18 people killed in October shooting in Lewiston. The Maine Murder Victims Memorial is rededicated every year to include new names.
We, all of us here today, are the survivors. We are not alone. Please take time to review this memorial. Find a moment of peace here with memory of your loved ones.
The ceremony was organized by the Maine Chapter for Parents of Murdered Children.